Cuphead on the Vita is a fan-made port. But before you get excited, let me tell you that the port follows the tradition of most Vita games. They are all flash, but lack substance. Like with most games, this game too looks impressive, but when you get to the bottom of it, you see that it's just a demo. All you have in this port is one boss. That's the whole game. You start with the intro cinematic, you don't get a tutorial like in the original version, you just jump to the map, where you can select only one location to fight in. You can roam more on the map, but there won't be anything interactive. You will think that once you beat the first boss, more stuff will unlock on the map, but you're wrong. All you get is one boss. At least the first and only boss has 3 stages, and the graphics look great. So yeah, the port is there only to point out how great a Cuphead title will be on a Vita. It's more of a demo than a game. So if you have a modded Vita and see this one, by watching this video, you know that it's not going to be a one-to-one Cuphead port. It's just one boss. It's more of a demo than a game.